no!
Yes!
Mark my words, AI is far more dangerous.
One hour later.